translation into mathematical expressions, a la Shmoop. Slash McFender, lead guitarist for the band Vibradeath, is on his way to headline a concert. Only one tiny problem. He forgot his guitar at home. Thankfully, he has a thick jungle of chest hair, which he can pluck to play some tunes. Suppose that the frequency of vibration of Slash's chest hair is inversely proportional to the hair's length. If one of Slash's hairs is 0.7 inches long and vibrates at 5 hertz, what frequency in hertz would a 0.5 inch long chest hair have? We start by calling the frequency f and the length of the chest hair l. The problem tells us that the formula for the frequency of f is 1 over l. So f equals k over l, where k is the constant of proportionality. To find k, we can plug in what we know. Frequency is equal to 5 in this instance, and our length is 0.7. By multiplying both sides by 0.7, we see that k equals 3.5. So plugging this new value into our formula, we get f equals 3.5 divided by 0.5, giving us the frequency f of a 0.5 inch long chest hair. So the answer is 7 hertz. The bad news is that Slash loves Vibradeath's new sound so much that he has asked his bandmates to start going shirtless as well and throw away their gillettes. Adds a new spin on hair guitar. He's really redefining the term hairband.